Actress Kalki Kotlin channels not just one but various different iconic personalities for the latest edition of Harper Bazaar India cover spread. Kalki reimagines global pop icons David Bowie, Lady Gaga, Rekha, Helen and more on the fantastic issue of Bazaar India. Sharing the series of spreads, Kalki took to social media and wrote, "For years and years I roamed, I gazed a gazeless there. We walked a million hills. I must have died alone, a long, long time ago. David Bowie, the man who sold the world." The official handle of Harper's Bazaar India shared a snippet from her interview, where Kalki talks about love for singer David Bowie, and she wasn't a fan of Lady Gaga until she saw her videos with spunk in them. Kalki took a break from active screen presence due to her pregnancy. She welcomed her daughter, Sappho, in 2020 with her boyfriend, Guy Hirschberg, an Israeli musician. On the work front, Kalki will soon be seen in Goldfish and Emma and Angel. Goldfish is helmed by Pushpan Kripalani, starring Nina Gupta and Kalki Koechlin for the first time. The film is set in London and deals with memory, music, mental health and identity. It starts when Anamika returns home to her estranged mother, Sadhana, because she's suffering from the onset of dementia.